official for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Fort Wayne, Indiana, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Mantis.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
From Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 229 pounds, the Redneck, Shannon.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a...
Oh, man. Still not officially underway.
They aren't going to wait.
Nope. Here we go.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. I got right to the gut. Oof. He's taking some offense.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, man. Which is what we're seeing here.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Vertical suplex!
Nice!
Eludes that one.
Oh boy, he is.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Harsh impact.
He gets him with a reversal. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Big time impact from way up high.
Oh,
nasty impact.
Leg drop!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ali, up in.
Oh man! Boom, what impact! Boom!
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Face buster.
He might have just ended.
His shoulders are down. And he gets the shoulder up.
Wow.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Dodges a bullet there.
I think we know what this is.
Landing.
This is all but over.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
The shoulders are down. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Oh, wow.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, look at the
elbow.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
He's making a statement here with this attack.